Let's go out. So we are entering the indoor market. We are going up. So yes, mostly cooking utensils. Jewelry. If you are just joining, you are watching Fucking Walk in Ghana videos. We are in Kaneshi Market, indoor market. Indoor market here in Kaneshi, Accra, Ghana. Please like and subscribe as we explore the market. Yeah, it's very cool, very calm. Let's go up again. So if you are just joining, this is Fucking Walk in Ghana videos. We are exploring Kaneshi Market in Accra, Ghana. Indoor market. Oh, here is only clothing dresses. Very African made. These are mostly for women. Madam, these are for women. You don't have men. Ah, okay. Very nice. Now, as if you have men sizes. That's the men. Okay. Oh, very nice. The shirts. Okay. The rest are for women. How much is it a day? Yes. 50 cedis. Then this one to how much? 50 cedis. The cloth is durable. Yeah, I can feel the cloth is durable. Yeah. But you don't have the normal kente kind of dressing for men. Yours is finished. Ah, okay, no problem. Ah, okay. These are for toddlers. How much?
those ones is 25
cities.
Because of the web, and this one 22. Because of the web.
Ah, because of the design.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay, 25 cities.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's very nice. Okay, the next time, you have more men of this type. No problem, next time, thank you. Okay. I'm coming. But these are for toddlers.
Toddlers. Normally I'm here on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Friday, yeah.
Okay. No Monday, no Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Okay. When I'm coming around, I'll check again.
Okay.
If you have more stuff. Mm-hmm. This one is number 22, 25.
Oh, 30.
30 CD.
Pure cotton.
Pure cotton.
You can have a
little. Yeah, it's different from the other one.
Pure cotton.
The other one is very thick also.
100%.
Oh, okay. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, I was asking more about how much this for men.
Yeah, I have the woman too.
How much are they?
This one is 100.
100 Ghana cedis.
What is it?
I'm just checking around here.
What is it?
Don't worry, I want to look at all the stuff. So how much? You see, this 100 cedis.
Yeah.
Okay.
13.
How much for this one? This design, the kente design. This kente.
Should I remove it for you to have a look at it? Or you are not ready now?
I'm not ready now. I just want to know the pricing. How much for that one? 60 cedis. Oh, very nice. 60 cedis. Okay, very much. Pardon? You said this is 60 cedis.
Yeah, I think it is 60.
60 cedis.
Yeah, I don't sell it like that.
Okay. Thank you very much. 60 cedis for this one. 60 cedis. Only one. And this is.
Sell it like that.
60. No, don't worry. I'll come back again. You are always here. So when do you open? No, I want to know when you are open. So when I'm around, I'll check here again. You, every day, Monday to Friday. Okay, sometimes you don't come. Okay, very nice. All right, thank you very much. So yeah, they sell food here, as you can see. Hello? Who's this? So yeah, it's mostly cloth and tailors here. So this is the last floor, the third floor. If I just joined you, you're watching Folky Walk in Ghana videos. We're in Accra Market, Kandeshi, and we are exploring indoor markets here in Accra. Please like and subscribe. So in this indoor market, you can see all products here for sale. you are just joining in, you are watching 4K Walk in Ghana videos. We are in Accra, Ghana, Kaneshi Market. We are in Kaneshi Market. Here they sell food items. Here they sell food items and food products for cooking. We are in the indoor market, walking around in Kaneshi indoor market, Accra, Ghana indoor market. It's a very big indoor market. So yes, slippers and shoes. Indoor market here in Accra, Ghana. This part, so we are getting down and out of the indoor market. You can see the items she's carrying here, very heavy.